episode 1 of our freediving course.
Can we get certified?
First thing, we started with some theory and some breathing exercises.
After that, we plunged into the water to try out static apnea.
Totally relaxed, we were able to hold our breath for up to 2 minutes.
Then we trained our duck dive,
finning technique,
and vertical descent technique.
We went down only 5 meters, but combining all the new techniques was not easy.
That's all for today, ciao!